Ambient temperature is normal.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
Locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder. Pathfinder, that will affect your shield. Extreme
decisions, decisions.
Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need. Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to.
Wonder what that did.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support failure is imminent, Pathfinder.
This kind of sucks, not gonna lie.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
That's not doing anything right now.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Can't do anything with this one. Doesn't do anything. This doesn't do anything. He said he highlighted it, but he didn't highlight anything. Thank you. Oh, wait a minute.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Bet we can reach that if we poke around.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online. Is stable. I'm reading a severe temperature drop. Thank you. Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back. Online. I'm reading a severe temperature drop. Ambient temperature is normal.
Okay, get ready to run. Here I come! Go, go! Hostiles ahead! Terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Pathfinder, air temperature has increased by 13 degrees since activating the vault. With a reduced cloud cover, solar energy will escalate dramatically.
Our people can start a life here.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. this site is viable for an initiative outpost pathfinder.
Congratulations, Pathfinder.
Send someone to the resistance
camp. This was a real challenge.
Give them our extra supplies.
And badly needed.
Director Addison? No personal appearance? Placing an outpost is a big deal.
Thank you, but no. I prefer climate control to these extremes. Real talk, Pathfinder? I, as Governor Shai, is already up my ass about this outpost. If local Angara weren't on board, we'd have a problem. We are good, right? As much as you've brought us, we can't afford to anger the neighbors.
Procedure was followed, as I invented it. Don't worry, we were invited.
Good. We need every drop of viability. Especially after this care facility. Vold helps. Cold as it is, it changes estimates in our favor. But the initiative needs you to find more. We're never really done, of course. Survival isn't something that just ends. And there's another matter, a ceremonial one, a statement for the archives.
Is this really the time?
Pathfinder was always a symbol. Like outpost flags hanging in the commons, the people need a connection to reality on the ground. Address them, Pathfinder. What did this mean?
We've established something here. Something beyond the numbers, the viability. Vold is a partnership, Angara and the Initiative, our cumulative strengths ensuring we are all elevated.
Recorded, Pathfinder. Addison out.
I've located a suitable site for an HNS receiver, Pathfinder. Nav point is set.
How far did the drill techs have to dig?
Already 30 meters deep, with no temperature change.
This damn ice ball.
Pathfinder.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Thank you.
That's one receiver placed. People here should get the latest from the Nexus now.
As sleepers wake from stasis.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
This is how we get into the Ket Command Center.
Nice work.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Keep alert for Ket. They're not going to want us in here. Here. Ket camp spotted. Damn! This blizzard's cutting right through my suit.
But it provides cover for the resistance. And the cold doesn't bother us.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Life support is back online.
Keep an eye on your temperature sensors.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
restocked. The emergency medical caches are back in business.
Excellent news. Come back when you can. We just got new supplies, and I have something on...
Resistance medical cache up ahead, Pathfinder.
Damn, we were too late.
The entrance to the base. Have you decrypted the code for the shields?
Yes, and not a moment too soon. Transferring it to you now. Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder.
Here we go. Time to get to work. Let's do this! Reloading!
I'm reading a temperature decrease. This appears to be a Ket secure storage building. The entry is locked out by a defense matrix.
Damn, whatever they're protecting must be important. We should find that defense matrix and shut it down. The command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Pathfinder, I recommend you head toward the primary tower. It appears to be the core of the base.
Clear!
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Access to the Ket Tower. The terminal is protected by a force field. I have marked the location of the three Ket generators that power the force field. Disabling all the generators will allow you to shut down the security terminal. Pathfinder. Life support restored.
That's one generator down.
Incoming shuttle, Pathfinder.
Generators down. One to go. Get ready to fight! Nice work.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. This is a Ket defense matrix. Destroying it will disable all sentry turrets, but unlock access to the secure storage structure.
Well executed!
Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online. Generators have been disabled. I have marked the coordinates of the security terminal. Destroy it to unlock access to the Ket Tower.
terminal has been destroyed. To the tower.
Detecting below normal temperatures. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
Pathfinder, it appears each of the hangar platforms has an automated fueling system. If you can access the controls, I can overload the system. Pathfinder, I have located several override terminals in the vicinity. Thank you.
All hostiles down.
Pathfinder, the controls to shut down the cat base are located at the top of the tower, in Zenith Observation Room. There is an elevator access nearby which you can take. Alarms disabled, Pathfinder. This is a critical subsystem. Sabotaging three of these will disable the defense matrix. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Logs, we may be able to access them from here. Once we are in, I can perform a search to locate relevant data. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.